is about serving, right? Is asking yourself, like, how can I serve? I remember beginning of my journey, what my first yoga teacher said, every morning she would meditate, and she would literally meditate on the mantra of just, how can I serve? Like, if she didn't know purpose or direction, it's almost like you were asking for the universe to download a direction for you. So all she would do is just, how can I serve? How can I serve? She would just meditate on that, and the right path would come to her. It doesn't matter what your passion is. And maybe the first step for people is to truly think about what lights their heart on fire, right? Like, what is their true passion? For me personally, it's always been yoga or teaching or sharing an energy that I feel within myself and helping others within themselves through also moving their bodies and exploring their bodies and their minds. To me, that's my personal passion. But to others, it could be painting, it could be podcasts, it could be dancing, singing, whatever it is. A really cool saying I heard once by Alan Watts. It was like a whole speech about it, and it was about, if money wasn't an option, like if you had all the money in the world right now, what would you do? What would you put your time into right now? And that's a really interesting concept to think about, because we're driven by money, we're driven by comfort and security, and it's really scary for people to step away from that because of, well, how am I going to pay my bills? So to take a second and just to play with that idea, it's like, what if you had all the money in the world and that was never an issue? What would you actually put your energy into?